Hello and welcome to my next video tutorial. Today I'm going to present to you how to paint the last few details that are still unpainted on my Terentus miniature.